Here we go. Give me the luck. Hey, Stinkin' Burrows. Siphon it. Crush it down. Turn it into the run. Eight. Really low damage, but Fury is not terrible. The range is really bad. Speed is pretty bad, but we have something to kind of stop it. It's going to be an interesting run. Boys. I'll be right back. I'll put on some kind of music for you guys. Stay tuned. Don't mind getting red hearts with this item. Alright. Nice. Very, very nice. Like a super secret on the left there. Probably a secret there. Mm-hmm. It did rock though. Nada. No money. One bomb. The item room. I'm gonna keep my bomb, I think. Pretty rare boss, man. You like never see these bosses in the early game. Yeah. Well. Two red hearts, two soul hearts. The room is definitely north. Rub loose. Good. Hmm. Our damage is so low. There we go. Yes, please. Petrified poop. This. Got some keys. Yes. That didn't help. Did not use that there, but alright, whatever. I still would rather take this with us. I want this. Another world. Want to get that orb in his face. Alright, well. May as well lock ourselves in. Not a good item. I hit him and do like, I didn't do damage with my orb, I don't think. Weird. Mate. Magic mush would be amazing. Waiting for the shot. I'm petrified poop. Not paying out today at all. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That point one damage. Not too bad, we can use that to go in the curse room for free. Just fine with this. Want that chest. Flight. Ouch. Nice. Oh my gosh, dude. Blow the shots down. We don't have King Baby this time, so it's actually pretty good. Not flight though, sadly. but it will help a lot with our weird damage. Not gonna help us very much. We must go, D.Va. Next floor. Back in. Easy choice. Let's try to find some kind of raw damage up. Feel like going all the way back for the sacrament and stuff to see what's in there. Okay, dime is all right. Hey, where's the noise? You get unplugged again? Oh, there we go. It's laggy as fuck. Okay. What are you? That's a steel. Nice. I like the hermit. Finding secrets is easy for us, this build, so. I was gonna hermit out, but I want the charges on my card, my deck of cards. Smelter gives you a higher chance of actually finding trinkets. That's what we'll hope for. Finding a trinket as well. Cack. Damage. On trinkets. Oh, nice. Increase that devil deal chance. Always the better play. Unless you have a go ahead. Goat hand, nice. Trinkets. Fuck into it. Thank you. Got beautiful speed. I think we need more damage. We need mapping. It's diamonds. Not great. Can't find a goddamn trinket. Mm-hmm. me hit. Fuck it, we're taking that instead. So much more damage. Oh, you can't fly. That was before. And it's empty. Fantastic. I don't think so. All space. Too bad. Another piece of guppy. OMG. Garbage. no. Yeah, damage. Boys, I am fading fast here. I thought I'd be able to go longer today, but man, the past few days have just been so rough. In terms of working, leveling. And it's gonna be negative 60 with wind chill. Whoa. Pixelated Pope. I am I'm not looking forward to having to deal with it. I'm gonna have to, you know, probably do some more shoveling. Since one of the forecasts has said we're gonna get another fucking snowfall while it's cold. I'm still sore from the other night doing all the shoveling. Like, I don't know if you guys ever pulled your groin muscle, but I was at like the limit of pulling my groin muscle. I can feel it like so tense and tight right there, but it's not painful or bad. I can tell if I did like another 5-10 minutes, I'd be in trouble. So I think it might be time to end the stream pretty soon and go lay down and get more rest for tomorrow. If nothing turns out, you know, no snow, then we'll probably just end up doing another stream during the day like this. Marathon streams are just too hard to do in my current situation with my mom. Can't risk messing up my sleep schedule, not being awake when she needs me. I'm taking no damage, it feels like. Be full clear of we did it. There it is. GG.